OpenSea is currently the world's most popular decentralized marketplace for buying, selling, and trading unique digital assets, also known as NFTs or non-fungible tokens. In simple words, NFTs are digital assets that represent ownership of unique items, such as collectibles, artwork, or in-game items. NFTs are stored on a blockchain, which in broad terms is a decentralized distributed ledger that allows for the secure, transparent, and immutable tracking of transactions. OpenSea allows users to browse, list, and purchase NFTs on its platform using crypto while offering tools and resources for creators to mint, manage, and sell their own NFTs. The platform was originally built on top of Ethereum, but today supports a number of layer 2 solutions as well as BNB Chain, Klaytn, Solana, and other prominent chains. In addition to offering a marketplace for NFTs, OpenSea also serves as a hub for the broader NFT community, with resources and tools for creators, buyers, and sellers to connect and collaborate. So let's go through the simple steps you can take to connect to OpenSea using your Klever K5 wallet. Start by opening the Klever Wallet app. Press the browser icon in the bottom left corner. Now select the wallet you want to connect to OpenSea by clicking on the wallet icon in the bottom right corner. We will choose our Ethereum test account to connect with. Now visit OpenSea.io in the browser. OpenSea will then automatically ask you to connect your wallet. So click accept and sign to reach the next step. You will be presented with a choice to connect your wallet by clicking confirm or deny the connection by clicking reject. Since we wish to connect to OpenSea and I deem the dApp safe to do so, I will click confirm. Once you have connected your wallet, you are free to browse, search, mint, buy and sell NFTs and other digital goods on OpenSea directly through your Klever wallet. Hope this guide was helpful in understanding how to connect to OpenSea. And I wish you a great day.